Welcome to Awario. My name is Lee, and today I'll be taking you through the premier social listening tool you will use to monitor your brand, service, or revolutionary idea on every corner of the web.
The magic begins when you create your first project. This project is where you'll keep your alerts nicely organized. Firstly, enter in your brand name. By default, your first alert will be created with this brand name automatically. You can also input any acronyms for your brand, if they're well known or already established on the market, and your brand's social media handles, if they're different to your brand name. Next up, type in some short descriptions of your brand, or what your product is typically used for. For example, in Tesla's case, we'll say electric vehicle, green vehicle manufacturer, electric car, and clean energy company. Consider what people could search for on Google to find a service or product such as your own. Lastly, we'll enter in our competitors: Ford, General Motors, and Volkswagen. This info is automatically added to our leads module. Later on, we'll be creating individual alerts for these brands too. If you're unsure of which competitors to input, or you'd like to fly under the radar, you can leave the description and competitors fields blank for now. Go ahead and click Create Project, and you'll be whisked immediately to the mentions feed, where Awario is hard at work collecting mentions for each of your alerts.
In the next video, I'll go through mentions alerts, where you can add more competitors to your project and fine-tune the settings to ensure Awario collects only relevant results.